The Steelbridge Creative District came about a number of years ago, right down here on 2nd Avenue, amongst some of our best and finest artists, in Popelka Trenchard Galleries, and then Margaret Lockwood Galleries, and along with the Holiday Music Motel and the Tambourine Lounge. So the idea was, you know, originally I think when we talked about naming and things, we talk about Sturgeon Bay and the creative districts and arts districts that actually are all around the country. And we wanted it to be something more than just what people maybe would traditionally think of as art. So it came up to be the Steelbridge Creative District.
Margaret Lockwood Gallery is kind of the new kid on the block. We are in a historic, maybe the fourth or fifth oldest commercial building in Sturgeon Bay that we gutted, created an apartment for ourselves, and then the gallery all across the front. It's the home mostly for Margaret's beautiful paintings of the landscapes of Door County, although it's all very much her impression of them, her emotion of them, what they do to her because she's not a plein air painter. And then we have four or five other artists that bring new works every year so that the gallery has great life to it on the corner of Michigan and 2nd.
When I sit there and I think about what this district could potentially be, I think that there's just so much excitement out there because we know that not only is it the established businesses that we have here, but it's the businesses that are yet to come. I see patios and I see outdoors and lights and, you know, the activity at night. It's not just about necessarily the brick and mortar, it's about the life of the district. And it's got such a great vibe to it. We have so many people here, you know, who give so much and endlessly to these efforts. We think about the fact that we have a park, you know, right at the end of our creative district here, and how could we possibly expand, you know, the arts to incorporate those visuals in those green spaces. We have our music at, you know, one end of 2nd Avenue here, and artists, you know, who are constantly being drawn to that area because of the music and the Steelbridge Music Festival that has, you know, grown in this area. So we're really excited about all that's to come, as well as all that's already established here. I think that the possibilities are endless.
The future is really exciting. There's been an empty building that now is going to be full of artists and a little bit of a gallery. The house down the street from us, the great folks that have bought it are building a recording studio as well as kind of an outsider art gallery. And we don't know what will happen with the empty lots and the other empty buildings, but it's clear that the street is coming alive, anchored really by Martin Park, where there's, during the summer, almost every night something going on.